I'm surprised you're playing Falco.
I know you're Falco main, but you're
I knew that's why you didn't get sacked.
Got back in the room. Might be an up game. It is really, really up game.
Off throw. Cargo throw, tank throws. Looking filthy. Oh, went for the four there.
You're not supposed to throw it!
This looks pretty even.
Is this winter semis? It's not winter semis.
No, this is no longer winter semis. I'm just going to put it in top 8 because I don't know where we're at. Burns him off the ledge there.
Oh, big combo from her.
DK being so gigantic that he's everywhere when you try to combo him. So you're just like inside.
It's kind of hard to clean it up, too, honestly. DK's recovery, if you don't have an invincibility, it's really scary. Target test combo.
That's essentially, that was just a Falcon combo.
Yeah. that was just a big, big Falcon combo.
That was like August.
Damn. Oh, he just barely missed the grab.
Zooming in for Berg right now is actually a lot better than that. Oh my god.
Yo, that was finally?
On his head. I feel like he's the type of player to analyze. So it's 1-0-0 high right now.
What the fuck? That was ridiculous.
We're going to go ahead and assume the guy screaming is Siwa because Iwa is more respectable than that.
Way more chill over here. Siwa? Scream-wa? I don't know.
Iwa greater than Siwa. So like, Triple down tilts for 19% from Ojai. Wow, Ojai was really
up.
Oh yeah. It looks like Ojai's turned it up. Erg's got something to say about it.
Erg looking pretty good.
Erg is actually looking pretty good.
He can clean it up, but I think Ojai is kind of better.
This guy's Donkey Kong is out of this world. Wow. Neutral get up at over 100% into neutral B. Just eats 30%. Lasers. Kind of rent the fight back here. Look at
that. Meditating right now. Last time I see him, he's figuring out exactly what's wrong. We're gonna see if he's gonna fix it. They're going to Battlefield. You took him back to Battlefield? They played Battlefield Game 1, right? Oh,
you might have asked. I don't know. Oh, wait, no. I think it's...
No, I took him back.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay. I think he's a comfort pick for him.
Yeah.
Whenever we used to practice here, so that was his favorite state.
Yeah. I guess Battlefield is... I like Battlefield with Taco.
I like Battlefield with everybody, though. Battlefield's my favorite station.
Gets the invincibility there.
Try to get to red there.
Recovers with DK just makes me think that DK's recovery is good, and I know it's not.
So basically,
it's really just making it easy.
So like 110
for me in the map. Good tank. That was really good. Yeah, I know. But alright, I don't think it matters.
One more.
Is this gonna be the 3-0 for Ojai, or is this gonna be timelines that nobody is
exactly.
That's gonna do it. They're clutching up game 3, brings him back to Battlefield and shows him what's up.
What's over, dude?
That meditation was kinda crazy. You saw him in between games 2 and 3.
Yeah, mental reset. Mental reset.
He thought about it. Now we're at game 4.
The gangster laser at the start. Oh, Dr. Graham.
DK's got the chain grabs, but if he can stuff him out with lasers enough, I think, like, more neutral wins.
It doesn't look like the deal as large as I thought he could.
Okay.
3-1 by Ojai.
3-1 Ojai.